Hello guys, this is Siddharth and welcome to my YouTube channel Siddharth Lecture. So today we are going to discuss on how Java is garbage collection. Let's start. Java is garbage collection. It means it is automatic memory management programming language. In Java, we no need to destroy object memory manually. It is automatically destroyed by the special program called garbage collector. That's it.